A special court has now rejected the bail application of Siddharth Pithani, the flatmate of late actor Sushant Singh Rajput, arrested in May in an alleged drug case linked to the actor's death. Pithani's lawyer confirmed the development. The zonal director of the Narcotics Control Bureau, Samir Wankhede, revealed that the court dismissed the application because they did not find any merit in the plea. Pithani had filed for bail last month too, stating that there was no evidence against him. He had also claimed that while the NCB had relied on statements of Rajput's house manager and cook, who were arrested last year, both of them had retracted their statements, claiming that he had purchased ganja. He further stated that all the other accused in the case, from whom there were no recoveries made, were granted bail and he should be considered for release on the grounds of parity. Having said that, he was allowed 15-day interim bail for his wedding scheduled back in June. Following this, he surrendered before the court on July 2nd, and since then he has been in the custody of the NCB. Meanwhile, the NCB had claimed that the investigation against Pithani is yet to be completed and a charge sheet will be filed soon. The NCB had also submitted documents to the court to oppose Pithani's release. The NCB also claimed that it had recovered incriminating materials, including photos and videos from Pithani's phone, that went on to show that he used to arrange or consume narcotic drugs and psychotropic substances in large quantity during his stay at the late actor's residence. They further claimed that there were several bank transactions to the tune of 4 lakh, including those of Rajput, which were part of the evidence. Sushant passed away on June 14 last year, and the subsequent investigation by the police and other agencies has been going on for more than a year now.